Police in Brooklyn are trying to identify two men who tried to hold up a Bodega in Crown Heights, and it was all caught on surveillance video. It happened a week ago Monday at the Thunder Deli on Nostrand Avenue. Police say one man acted out as a lookout, pretending to buy a drink. Then his accomplice came in armed with a handgun. They threatened the 37-year-old clerk and tried, but failed to take cash from the register. The two then took off. The employee was not hurt.